So I guess it's time to hit the road and leave Seattle again.
I can't wait to get away from you.
Don't get me wrong, we love Seattle.
You hate me too.
But when we're back home, it feels like we need to leave.
We only communicate when we need to fight. But we're best friends, right?
We live a digital nomad life, and it's unconventional. We have our shares of gifts and curses, and one key reminder is coming back home. We miss it when we're away, but as soon as we get back, we're ready to take off again. Even the little road trips and excursions out of the city make for the memories we fondly look back upon. We're grateful for the flexibility in our lifestyle that we chose. Being a traveling family has increased our bond that much more. In fact, we're a strong trio instead of a dynamic duo. We are consistently seeking ways to navigate the world and live unconventionally, and fully believe this is one way for all of us to be cultured and breathe life into all moments. When you take a step back and allow yourself the time to indulge in life's precious stages, it gives you a better sense of the world around you. Kaya has been a water baby since birth, and now she has migrated into a nature child. We adore that she has the versatility to be utterly tech savvy and then flip the switch to playing in the outdoors with nothing but nature's creation surrounding her. Kaya is connected to the earth and continues to grow in appreciation for it. As a traveling family and business, we bask in the opportunities given to us. We cherish the freedom of the digital nomad lifestyle. Collectively, we value and are grateful for the connections along our path. We embrace our family moments, growing business, ever-changing travels, indulging in expansive food scenarios, creative fitness plans, cultural absorption, and innovative lifestyle we live. Our journeys do not have an ending point. We humbly look at these adventures as the beginning chapters of our life series.
I can't wait to get away from you.
The love-hate relationship with Seattle is real.
You're
coming back, Seattle.
Too.
But just for a little bit.
We only communicate when we need to fight. But we're best friends.